Hey, I just come up to Catho Bay, which is about 2 hours north where I live here on the Central Coast. It's a really famous photography spot around the Central Coast. Everyone seems to want to come here and take photos. You can see why. It's a great icon. The old pole loading jetty here at Catho Bay. It's an awesome spot for taking photos. Central Coast is really lucky to have some really great landscape photographers. I certainly don't claim to be one of those. But with natural surroundings like we've got here on the coast, it's easy to see why there's so many photographers and so many great photographers around this area. I took some photos about 5 a.m. So hope you enjoy. So it's about 5:15 in the morning. I've come to Catherine Hill Bay. I don't know whether you can hear me or not. It's a wild surf this morning. Beautiful sky coming up. I'm going to try and capture a few images here. I'm going to take a little bit careful. There's a bit of a storm surge on here, so I'll just take it a bit easy. Don't want to lose the camera. We have a lot of potential for a really lovely sunrise here this morning. Clouds starting to form up really nicely. I'm on about a 30 second shutter speed at about f4 at the moment on ISO 100. I'm just going to pop down the front there and see if I can get a little bit better composition down closer to the rocks, but I've just got to watch out for this these waves crashing up through here. Crazy morning. We've got a beautiful sky, waves crashing up around my feet here at the moment. I'm just trying to keep the camera dry, and here comes a wave. I'm just gonna have to move. Yeah, just gotta keep an eye on it. Just it's wild. Great fun though. Doing a bit of auto bracketing here, just going an exposure over and an exposure under. Just trying to bring out a bit more detail in the rocks, and then I'll blend them together later on this morning. Trying to grab a panorama of this morning. I'm not sure it's how it's going to turn out, but I'll give it a go. Blend all the images together in Lightroom later this morning. Definitely worth getting up at 4:30 this morning to come up here and
try and grab a few images. Yeah, definitely one of my favourite locations on the Central Coast. Yeah, most mornings there's a lot of photographers come here. This old icon, it's wonderful for photographers.
Successful morning, I would say. It's just a fantastic location to shoot photos. You've got great leading lines, great composition, sunrise coming up behind the end of the jetty. The silhouette of the old jetty is just amazing. I can see why so many people, both amateur and professional, come here to take photos. We're really fortunate where we live here on the Central Coast. There's just so many great locations to take photos. Anyway, that's about it for this video. If you like, just like below or subscribe. And if you'd like to leave a comment, hopefully I'll put another video up soon. Thanks for watching.